Hey, what's up everyone? It's Mina. Welcome to my video here on my channel. Thanks for watching. To all of my subscribers, a big shout out to you all. Thank you very much for your continuous support and subscription. You know, a lot of gratitude does come from me to you all for, you know, your likes, your comments, your shares, your inbox messages, your video suggestions, and just all the positivity. I truly, truly appreciate it. Sometimes, you know, with my busy schedule, I'm not able to respond to everybody's comments in time, but I do see them all, and I truly am grateful. So thank you very much. So this video is actually going to be a request that I'm getting for how I style my hair in this particular updo. This suggestion actually came a couple of times before when I started off my channel, and my recent request was from Jennifer, and she's a new subscriber. So she requested a video on how I style my locks. So I remember, like, when I used to have like shoulder length locks and just below the shoulder, I couldn't wait for my locks to become a certain length so that I can do this particular style here. But I never realized that, you know, everything changes when your locks become a certain length and a certain weight along with the length. So your washing process changes, drying changes, styling changes. And this is what I've been most comfortable with at this stage of locks in my life. So it's very, very simple. There's really nothing to it. It's so easy. I actually was on YouTube trying to find some videos on this style, but you know, I couldn't really find many videos for long locks. Everything was kind of short, you know, shoulder length locks. And so I really hope that this video helps somebody out there with locks just as long as mine. So here we go. It's very, very easy. So basically, let me just take out all of my locks here. So all you're gonna do is you just comb out your hair using your fingers, and you wanna kind of comb everything to the left-hand side like this. And I'm gonna do this video in different angles because I don't know how to edit clips. So I'm just gonna do it like three times in different angles, and I'll be able to show you so that way you understand it as best as I can show it to you. All right, so when all of your hair is on the left like this, you wanna grab from underneath here, okay, just a little handful like so with your left hand. And then the remaining locks you wanna grab with your right hand, so like this. Okay, then with the locks that are in your left hand, you just wanna pull over your forehead like this. And then the ones that are in your right hand, you wanna tuck in like this. Then all of your locks are gonna be on the right hand side. So now, all of them with your right hand, you're just gonna tuck and roll them around like this. And then when they come out to your left hand side, you wanna pull them through a lock like so, okay? So I'm just gonna do that again. This is hard to explain and do it at the same time, believe it or not. Okay, so let's do this again. Okay, so I'm gonna grab with my left and some with my right. The left is gonna go over my forehead. Then I'm gonna pull one from here, preferably a thicker lock. And then all of the rest of the locks are gonna pull through that same loop. Just like so. And you can play around with it, you know, it's not always gonna come out neat. You might have to do it a couple of times. Sometimes in the morning I struggle with it. Sometimes the first time I do it, it's nice and neat and, you know, and then sometimes I'll have to do it like two, three times just so I feel comfortable with it. You know, my face looks okay. My head doesn't look lopsided or anything. So that's basically it. Okay, let me just show you one more time. Oh, see now this one, I don't really like it. It even kind of feels loose. So, let's do it again. Okay. All right, there you go. And so, yeah. Okay, so there you go. That's how easy it is, you know? And even if you're gonna put a head wrap on, then this is exactly how I would wrap up my hair, and then I would just start wrapping my turban. So I've also had a request. I said that I would make a video to show you how to wrap short locks to make, you know, your head look like it has the fullness of a full head of locks. That video is coming along with a couple of other videos. Like another subscriber asked me, you know, how did I start my locks? Like, how did I start the whole process? So that is coming up as well. And a lot of other suggestions that I've been getting, I will be making the videos. So not to worry. So I just wanted to say again, thank you very much, you know, for just supporting me and, you know, watching my videos and all the love drops on my clips. So until next time, stay blessed, walk good, be positive, be kind, and, you know, this journey is, it's getting complicated nowadays, you know. People are moving in a fast pace, in a different direction, you know. There's a lot of things that we have to deal with that aren't easy at times, you know. Even for myself, as positive as I try to be, sometimes it's not easy dealing with certain people, but kill them with kindness. That's what I do, you know. At least I try to do that. I try to kill them with kindness. So until next time, stay blessed, and yeah, we'll keep the connection and we'll continue to build with one another. All right, peace and love. Bless.